Okay, guys, we have this is Mika. Oh, Mika, you are so excited. This is Mika, and as you can see, she's excited. And this is Gizmo here. Gizmo, that's my finger. So they are such a silly little duo there. They're excited. They have been spending their time in separate cages since they're not going home together, and I have the extra room right now with extra cage room, I should say. They only get to play together. They don't get to live together in a cage. So when they do get together, they get so excited. Don't you, Mika? My pretty girly. Gizmo's off exploring back there. I love the way they make those little whistle sounds. You see how they're kind of trying to regurgitate for each other? I think they were doing that last week, and like I mentioned, they really don't know what they're doing. They're trying to regurgitate, but they really don't know how to do it. Gizmo. Gizmo's like, get off my toy. I'm playing with this right now. Hey, Mika, come here. Let me see. Step up. Here's my big girl. As you can see, Gizmo is, I'm sorry, Mika. All right, come on, wait. Mika is not quite weaned yet. You can see she's had a baby feeding here. So she's gonna, not ready to go home yet. And we're gonna keep Gizmo. He does that baby begging thing also. A little bit, not as much as Mika. So I'm gonna keep him just a little bit longer. Two are so busy. Got lots of things to do there, huh? What are you so frustrated about, Gizmo, huh? You're having a hard time. All right, guys, I guess I'm gonna let you go. We're gonna let them play for a little bit longer. Get some energy out. Because, you know, Caiques have a lot of energy. So we'll see. Maybe we'll be back with a video of them next week. We'll see how things go. But, okay, Mika, how about you say goodbye? Huh? How about you, Gizmo? You got something to say? You look pretty. Look at that pretty face. All right, guys, we'll see you next time. Uh-oh, Gizmo, you can't sit up there. Here, play with your sister.